I'm going to Harvard.
I made it, bro.
As per usual, we are running late. The flight is boarding and we have just pulled up to the gate. Just said goodbye to all of my friends and family. I'm with my mom.
Hello.
So I was kind of sad saying goodbye to everyone, but I'm going to Boston now. Silly montages are out of the way. I'm here. First time on Harvard campus, baby. Let's go. So I actually flew in two nights ago and came in kind of late to stay in the hotel room and was hoping to get a quick start on the day, but ended up sleeping in till like 1 p.m. all that jet lag. Went shopping yesterday all day. Hopefully got everything I need. We'll see. This morning I completed a little thing to say that I don't have coronavirus, and now I'm going to get tested to prove that I don't have coronavirus. I'll pick up my keys and then I'll be moving into my dorm. Just got tested for COVID in that big tent over there. Only cried a little bit when the thing went up my nose. They're testing us 3 days a week actually, which is pretty nice. Everyone's wearing masks, so I feel like we'll be pretty safe. Fingers crossed. And now I get to pick up some food and I get to move in. Just picked up my food and now I'm on the way to pick up my keys. So it's pretty cool. I know almost absolutely nobody here, but the first person who welcomed me as I showed up was actually the dean of students. It was pretty epic. And then I met this kid Luis, who I actually knew from Boise State, so that was pretty nice to see a friendly face. Oh my gosh, guys, look, they do have In-N-Out on the East Coast. And I was worried for what? I met John. Seems pretty chill. He's a little bit shy, but I think he'll warm up to me. Harvard's got some pretty awesome things so far as I can tell. I found this pretty epic stick. So yes, it is as good as they make it out to be. Dunster? I hardly even know her.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone.
So we have arrived in my building. I'm actually in Mather, it's an upperclassman house. But things are a little different this year because of COVID. I got my keys and I got a goodie bag. And we're bad boys, bad girls. We are breaking the rules. We got two people in the elevator. Don't tell Harvard.
Oh my gosh, hi, welcome to my dorm. I'll give you the quick tour. Okay, just make sure you keep up. This is the common room. Let's go, come on, come on. Up the stairs. Keep up. Hi, Herb. We have the bathroom. Good, come on. Friends room number one, friends room number two. Good, come on, let's go. This way. Friends room number three. And welcome. Welcome to my dorm room. Stay as long as you please.
So here's the current state of affairs. I'm in my room. I've unpacked all of my things. It came with some nice amenities like this desk and this chair and this lamp and this pretty awesome trampoline. Pretty bouncy, but right now we're just trying to figure out where everything's gonna go, and I will update you when we finish it all. Goodbye to my mom. Okay, another update. So I have officially said goodbye to my mom and I am here alone. However, I do have two sweet mates that are gonna be coming pretty soon, so I can't wait to meet those guys. And as you can see, it is still an absolute mess over here. But before we take care of that, gotta make sure that I get things ready downstairs for when my roommates come. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Dum Dim Da Bada Da Da Da. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Dum Dim Da Bada Da Da Da. So up next, let's tackle my room. I'll do a quick pan around so you guys can see what we got going on here. We got my desk. Not completely set up yet. I'm supposed to have a monitor, but the monitor came without a stand, so we had to return that and get a replacement. Got my flag. I'm supposed to be getting a Harvard flag as well. It's gonna go up here. Got all this good stuff. Got my shelves somewhat decorated, somewhat functional. And then all of my posters above my bed. Some below ground storage. Boom. And that's what it's looking like for now. All right, so that's gonna be it for today. It's been a pretty exciting experience overall. I can honestly say that I'm really excited for what's coming next. And just a quick note for people who might be going through the same processes right now. I know that this doesn't feel like a very normal college experience, and that can be a kind of intimidating thing. In fact, before this, I was super worried that I wasn't gonna be able to make friends or adjust to the college experience correctly, but coming in here, all of my concerns were alleviated just like that. I think even though this isn't the most regular experience, it can be a unique one. And honestly, how could you not be optimistic when you got all this around you? This is amazing. Thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in again soon. Stay fresh and have a good day.